When you set off on the search for knowledge, especially for scientific knowledge, do you have to discard faith? Are science and Christianity in conflict? Can you be a serious scientist and a serious Catholic? Some say that the path of science leads away from faith, that the church's dogmas trap you in a dark valley of superstition while science draws your mind to the heights of knowledge. And it may seem that a believer who follows the path of science will be buffeted by questions and objections that challenge Christian faith. Have astronomical discoveries or the theory of evolution debunked biblical stories about creation? Does neuroscience show that you don't have a spiritual soul? Has quantum mechanics proven that free will is an illusion or that the universe is governed by chance? Does God exist? It can be hard to answer these questions on your own, but there are answers out there, and with the help of Aquinas 101, you can find them. That's because reality is one. It's internally consistent, and our minds are made to know it by the power of human reason and by faith. The truth is harmonic. Science and faith are like different instruments in a symphony orchestra. They don't have to play on their own, and when they play together, it's beautiful. Aquinas 101 is here to help you hear that symphony of truth. By going to Aquinas101.com and signing up for a free video course, you'll join contemporary scientists, philosophers, and theologians of the Thomistic Institute in order to probe the hard questions and to dispel the illusion of conflict between science and faith.
There is no intrinsic conflict between science and religion. In fact, they go very well together, and I think they make each other better. I think I'm a better scientist because my faith is anchored in the Catholic Church. And I think my faith life is stronger because I bring with me the kind of way of thinking that I have learned through science.
Aquinas 101 will open your mind to the unity of truth and the harmony of faith and reason with St. Thomas Aquinas as a guide. In each episode, you'll hear from expert philosophers and theologians who will break down the difficult questions and will walk you through the solutions. You'll also meet expert scientists whose research has opened up new vistas for understanding the world around us as coming from God and leading us back to Him. And Aquinas101.com will send you hand-picked short readings from St. Thomas's works and from contemporary scholars that will make it easy for you to hear the beautiful symphony of faith and reason.
We believe as Catholics, and I am convinced as a physicist, that faith and science are compatible. After studying physics for years, I was delighted to see how deep this truth actually runs as I began to study the work of St. Thomas Aquinas. In this video series, we want you to realize that as well.
Go to Aquinas101.com today and sign up for this free video course on science and faith, and share the link with your friends because it matters what you think.